Absorption. The uniform distribution of molecules in the bulk of the solid, that process is called absorption. Water in a sponge and water in a chalk piece, these are example for the absorption. This one is different from the adsorption. If we take two boxes, these two boxes are filled with moisture. Moisture air is present. In this box we place calcium chloride, CaCl2. Here we place silica gel. This moisture contains H2O molecules. These H2O molecules are uniformly distributed in the calcium chloride. So uniform distribution of molecules throughout the bulk of the solid, this process is called absorption. Here adsorption takes place. In case of silica gel, here water molecules are adsorbed on the surface of the silica gel. So here the process takes place is called adsorption. If both are simultaneously takes place, that one is called sorption. If you pass hydrogen gas over the palladium metal, this one is palladium metal, hydrogen gas uniformly distributed throughout the bulk of the solid, so absorption takes place, and also hydrogen gas adsorbed on the surface of the palladium metal, so adsorption is also takes place. Both processes are takes place, that one is called sorption or occlusion. In sorption, if surface molecules are higher than bulk molecules, that one is called positive adsorption. If surface adsorbed molecules, these are less than bulk of the molecule, that adsorption is called negative adsorption. So this one is the difference between absorption and adsorption.